everyone. It's Lucas, as you probably should know.
So what are your plans in the fall?
I plan on going to Ferris State in order to learn 3D animation.
What are your plans this summer?
I'm currently working at Sound Off Signal from Monday to Thursday, and just working as much as I can so I don't go into massive amounts of debt after college.
What was your like favorite activity from school?
Favorite activity probably was band.
Yeah. Marching band?
Band.
Band in
all
general.
Of it.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
What was your favorite class?
Band.
Alright. Shout out to the band.
I don't know. CAD. CAD's also pretty great. Love CAD.
Do you have a favorite teacher?
Oh. I really like Mr. Evely.
Cool. What do you like about him?
He was just kind of funny and down to earth, and kind of, I just got along with him.
What was your favorite experience?
I'd say probably junior year band camp was my favorite experience from high school, just because, I don't know, I had a lot of fun that year. There wasn't super high expectations for me on like senior year, and just really nice to go to band camp.
Do you have something you've learned along the way, like through school?
Probably humility and understanding and just kindness.
Any like influential friends that left a mark on you?
I think all of my friends have left a lasting mark on my life. All of them are really great people. They made everything a lot more fun. I think I wouldn't like band as much if it weren't for Ben and Hazel, Joey, and just everyone.
What about like memorable school trips?
Band camp.
Okay. Not Disney?
Oh, I forget that was during high school. Yeah, that was a lot of fun. Yeah, rooming with Ben and Isaac. It was Noah was the fourth guy. It was really fun having them all around. We just had a lot of fun going to all of the attractions. Yeah, it was a blast going to Florida.
Anything you want to say to Bree?
She's really nice and amazing and kind of just the best. And she made marching band a lot more fun. And it was really nice spending breaks with her wherever we got the chance to just talk and spend time together. Really nice to be around her.
And then what are you looking forward to most at Ferris?
Probably just learning more about game design in general. It's always been a real interest for me. Thanks for watching. It's really nice to know that you guys are thinking about me, and I hope you guys are staying safe. I can't wait to see you guys after all of this stuff is over.
Thank you. Yeah.